Okay, so before I go, just want to say thank you so much for y'all support, and I know for a fact that having having any of stuff when I was, very stressed out and stuff, very hardworking, and yeah, cause I've been exhausted every single time because, I just feel like I am cursed. Like I really am cursed. Everything, try to like make my dreams come true, didn't work. Trying to find true love, didn't work either. And to make my mom pay attention for everything I done for her that helped me try to make my dreams come true didn't work as well. So yeah, I've been cursed from everything, rejected, friend zone, and what else? Oh, bullies and trolls and everything. Yeah, I feel cursed, and knowing for, still wanting to keep a low profile of everything. I tried to, but it still didn't work at all. But yeah. I've been working way too hard and try everything for y'all to support me and stuff, and somehow it didn't work. Still, everything didn't work, now I'm back in square one once again. Because I know I've been having some still suicidal thoughts about it, because I've been, just stressed out long and, long as it takes, so yeah. And very hard, man. It's very hard to try to need patience and loving yourselves, and didn't work at all. Didn't work in everything. So yeah. Now I'm still all by myself. And yeah. Everything doesn't work. And I'm still trying to figure out what I do wrong, and I'm still trying. How do you do? hard for everybody to like me, but they still continue to hate me. Sorry if I ever screw everything up, and knowing that there will be a lot of hate comments and toxic and bullies, cyber bullies and everything, I just don't know why I would do wrong. Still, I'm trying to figure it out why. It's still okay for you to hate me. It's okay. Still too weak.